Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Monday, September 14th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is manager's choice. Elementary and middle school lunch is also manager's choice.
I can't sleep with those leftovers lingering here.
High school, manager's choice plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Hi, I'm Robert from Richmond Hill, here to talk to you about Midway Family Dental. I went to see Dr. Jackson because his prices on dentures were the best I could find in the area. Their on-site lab made my dentures fit perfect. With their low prices, I could also afford to get the implants on my lower dentures, which they attached the same day. I feel like I have my natural teeth back and I can eat anything. And I do mean anything. Dr. Jackson and his team at Midway Family Dental are the best. Call them today and you won't be disappointed.
The helpful folks at Harris Ace Hardware say thank you for choosing Harris Ace as your favorite place to buy hardware and building supplies. Stop by Harris Ace Hardware and check out their weekly deals. Sign up for Ace Rewards and start earning points toward coupons and rewards. You'll even receive a $5 coupon just for signing up. Harris Ace Hardware in Jessup, Hinesville, Ulonia, and now in Brunswick. They are ready to serve your everyday building and hardware needs. Harris Ace Hardware.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested and may require collateral. Georgia Residential Mortgage Licensee, number 5656.
When further treatment is no longer an option, hospice can provide services to manage symptoms and difficulties caused by illness, emotional, psychosocial, and spiritual care, as well as support to the families and caregivers are all part of hospice care. Hospice of South Georgia has been a part of the health community in Wayne and surrounding counties since 1998. The professional yet compassionate attention provided by our staff is unsurpassed. Widely supported by donations from the local population, Hospice of South Georgia is the local nonprofit hospice in Wayne County. Our administrative office is located at 1625 Sunset Boulevard, and Hospice of South Georgia accepts anyone who meets hospice criteria regardless of their ability to pay. Please call 912-588-0080 to speak with someone about hospice care. That was 912-588-0080. We are your hometown hospice, and we are here to serve you. Hospice of South Georgia. Working to add life to your days.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for local and local news. If you're driving around town today, you can notice that all the four railroad crossings are closed. With CSX doing work on the railroad crossings. Again, Mayor David Earl Keith explained the situation last week.
Mayor David Earl Keith and CSX Railroad's been in touch, and they're going to shut down the railroads on Monday. Tell us what's going on.
Yeah, Bob, thank you for letting me talk with you again today. Yeah, CSX, we thought we had everything worked out. I know it was a little problem out on the Brunswick Street crossing, but got that worked out and opened back up in 2 days. But they were supposed to fill on out and get to Magnolia Street, but due to the bad weather and some equipment damage and all that, they were unable to do that. So now they don't work on Friday, so they're going to come back Monday, and they're going to start there at Magnolia Street and go all the way to Pine Street. So we'll have all four crossings closed Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and possibly Thursday. So that means Magnolia Street, Orange Street, Cherry Street, and Pine Street will be closed to through traffic. It's very frustrating dealing with CSX, and we thought we had it worked out, but the equipment breakdown and the rain was a problem to them. And so what their problem did is create a problem to us, you know. And of course, they only gave us a couple of weeks' notice that they were going to do this, but it's a new line that they're running through, and the reason they're having to do it this way is because each rail is just over 1,600 feet long. So it's not like the old rails they put together and they're welding them together. And they're supposed to be safer, and they tell me it's safer for the community so we won't have to worry about derailments. But it's an inconvenience. I know that all we're going to have is the overpass to get around or out Sunset Boulevard. But we have already worked out a plan with DOT, and they're going to change the red light there at First Street and Pine Street. And because people are going to try to, you know, turn down First Street and get on the overpass. So they're working with us with the red light there to try to make it a little bit more convenient so we don't have a backup right there for the next 4 days.
And I'm sure they'll have signs posted so everybody will see the signs or our crossings closed. So yep. You just have to go around.
Yeah, there'll be a sign. So if you just go ahead and plan. If you got to get to the other side of town starting Monday, you might as well go over to overpass or come around Sunset Boulevard. I did get another call this afternoon from North Fork, which goes out toward 341 toward Odom, and that crossing at there at the old Billy Papa car lot, which would be Sunset Boulevard and Highway 341, 169 intersection. That railroad crossing is going to be closed Monday also. It'll be closed from 3 to 5. I mean, no, from 8 o'clock in the morning to 3 o'clock that afternoon. But they tell me that we'll have Magnolia Street, which is the very first crossing, open back up Monday afternoon, if not Tuesday morning, to be available. So we'll have one more place open back up starting Tuesday, which will be Magnolia Street, and then the overpass, and then Sunset. But, you know, I hate it for the inconvenience, it doesn't seem like it bothers anybody but us, because it doesn't bother them at all. But, you know, I've called everybody I can to work with, and that's what they're telling me. So I hate it for the people. I hate it for the community. I hate it over there on Brunkley Street for 2 days. But it was out of our control. And so apologize and hope everything works out fine, and we'll get through this too.
Okay, Mayor, thanks.
Thanks, Bob.
And once again, those comments are just Mayor David Roll Keith. So again, a reminder, again, CSX has all four railroad crossings closed beginning today. Pay attention to the signs. Make plans to leave early if you're having to get across town for any reason. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
We're doing it up big at Neesmith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup. We're talking big savings, big rebates, and one of the biggest truck inventories in the South. Save up to $13,000 on new Chevy and GMC trucks. We're even offering 0% financing for up to 84 months. That's how you do it big. See us today at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, Highway 341 in Jessup, or head to neesmithjessup.net, where you can shop, click, and drive from the comfort of your own home, and we'll schedule your delivery. Chevy, find new roads.
Marshland Community Federal Credit Union is now offering CASASA checking accounts. It's easy to earn CASASA cashback rewards. You can earn up to $9 cashback per month and ATM fee refunds nationwide. To earn rewards, just keep doing what you're probably already doing, the banking basics, what we call qualifications. Simply have at least 12 debit card transactions per month. Sign up to receive e-statements and be enrolled and log into your online banking at least once a month. That's it. If you don't meet the qualifications 1 month, don't worry. Your CASASA cashback account is still free. Plus, you can get right back to earning your rewards the very next month. Visit us at 333 West Plum Street in Jessup. Marshland Credit Union is federally insured by the NCUA and an equal housing lender.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, let B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
In other news, WIFO-FM has obtained a copy of a letter from Wayne County Sheriff John Carter to Chairman of the County Commissioner of Social Hires regarding an investigation of theft by county employees dated September 4th. The letter reads as follows. On or about June 12th, Sheriff John Carter received a call from Commissioner Kevin McCurry requesting that the Sheriff's Office investigate theft of scrap metal by Wayne County employees. At this time, Sheriff Carter says he was out of town and called Chief Deputy Donnie Ray to handle the complaint. Chief Detective Brandon Rozier also talked with Commissioner Ralph Hickox in reference to the same incident and complaint. Case was assigned to Detective Stallings for investigation. On July 15th, Detective Stallings completed the investigation and turned the case file over to Sheriff Carter. On July 16th, Carter reviewed the case file and found no evidence that a crime had been committed. On July 17th, Carter asked the District Attorney's Office to examine the evidence and determine if they thought a crime had been committed. On September 4th, Carter says he received a letter from DA Jackie Johnson saying that, in her opinion, there was no intent to commit a theft and no other crime was committed. Carter says after his review and the District Attorney's conclusion, he says he sees no basis for further action by the Sheriff's Department, and this case is hereby closed. And the letter signed by Sheriff Carter sent to the county administrator and the attention to all the county commissioners. Once again, the letter dated September 4th about an investigation to possible theft of scrap metal by county employees. Down in Glenn County, a Georgia Superior Court judge has ruled that residents voting to abolish the Glenn County Police Department is unconstitutional, and now it will not appear on the November ballot. The department has been embroiled in controversy. When it oversaw the investigation into the Ahmaud Arbery deadly shooting, let the two men who shot and killed him walk home claiming self-defense. Only when the GBI came in to investigate months later were arrests made. In response, the two Senate bills were introduced in Atlanta and passed in August to first amend the Georgia Code to allow a method to abolish the local police department, then a bill to do just that. Glenn County Board of Commissioners soon filed an injunction with the court claiming that bills were unconstitutional and requested to block Senate Bill 509 from going to vote in November statewide general election. Judge Charles Rose has granted the injunction, and the referendum will not appear on the ballot in November. Rose and his ruling agreed that the decision to abolish the police department is handled by local officials and should not be allowed to be voted on by the public. Once again, the ruling in favor of the commissioners, and the judge rules that the issue will now not appear on the November ballot. We'll come back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor, the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
We're doing it up big at Neesmith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup. We're talking big savings, big rebates, and one of the biggest truck inventories in the South. Save up to $13,000 on new Chevy and GMC trucks. We're even offering 0% financing for up to 84 months. That's how you do it big. See us today at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, Highway 341 in Jessup, or head to neesmithjessup.net, where you can shop, click, and drive from the comfort of your own home, and we'll schedule your delivery. Chevy, find new roads.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy-efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Fay, or Sherida today.
Do you need a new lawnmower? If so, head to Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Choose from a large selection of name brand mowers. Knight Saw Company offers the best lawnmowers at the best prices anywhere. They also have in stock belts, batteries, and parts for all mowers, along with name brand trimmers, blowers, and hedge trimmers. For over 50 years, Wayne Countyans have been getting their power lawn equipment and parts from Knight's. Knight Saw Company on the Jessup side of Baxley on Highway 341.
A reminder that deadline to register to vote for the upcoming November 3rd election is Monday, October 5th. If you would like to register to vote or make changes to your name or address, you can do so online at www.mvp.sos.ga.gov and click on the My Voter page. You can also check your election day polling place, view a sample ballot. Early voting will be taking place on Tuesday, October 13th through Friday, October 30th from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Wayne County Courthouse in the Registrar's Office. The Registrar's Office will also be open on Saturday, October 24th from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Please note poll workers will make sure voters are maintaining 6-foot social distancing, sanitizing all voting equipment, and wearing masks. Hand sanitizer is available at each voting station. Masks are not mandatory for voters, but they are suggested. Absentee ballots that were requested prior to September 1st will be mailed out on September 18th. Please fill out your ballot promptly. Return it to the registrar's office in the self-addressed envelope. The oath envelope must be signed for your ballot to be accepted and counted. Ballot drop boxes will be available and locations will be announced shortly. And please send only one absentee ballot application if you wish to vote by mail. Neither Secretary of State nor the registrar's office are sending out the applications that you're receiving in the mail. Avoid the lines on Election Day. Visit the registrar's office at Wayne County Courthouse. Again, the early voting October 13th through the 30th from 8 to 5 p.m. And also on that Saturday, October 24th from 9 to 4 p.m. with your photo ID. Wayne County Homecoming set for the game against Appling County October the 9th. The homecoming court has been announced at Wayne County High School. Following young ladies make up the court, Brooklyn Brantley, Cameron Brooks, Carly Crosby, Ellie Dent, Gracie Mae Draughty, Chloe Drury, Arabia Easley, Celeria Guyton, Miranda Leggett, Olivia Mullis, Alexia Peer, Zoe Smith, Keely Cernsey, Julia Thomas, Maddie Withrow, Jaya Wynn, and Syria Wynn. Again, that's your homecoming court for Wayne County High School. That's going to do it for the latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. Bob Morgan saying have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
Zero for 72 on 2020 Nissan models. Yeah, no interest at all. Free financing and free lifetime powertrain warranty. 0% on new 2020 Kicks, Rogue Sport, Murano, Pathfinder, Frontier, Titan, Titan XD, and Armada. But wait, Armada has 0 for 72 and a cool $4,000 in factory rebates.
The year-end bottom line sales event is on. Hey, we got them by the bottom. Get to Woody for some Nissan of Vidalia. I appreciate you. Let's roll.
Select certified pre-owned Altima, Sentra, and Versa. Now going at 0 for 36. The pre-owned zone is rocking, and the cars are rolling. 0% for 72 months on 8 models of new 2020 Nissan. Armada's got 0% and a $4,000 rebate.
Get the Woody Folsom Nissan of Vidalia, home of the sweet deal. We want you happy, happy, happy. This is Woody, and I appreciate it.
Some restrictions apply. See dealer for details. Woody Folsom Nissan, East 1st Vidalia.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
Here's your WIFO forecast. Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms early. Then mostly cloudy, east winds 10 to 15. 30% chance of afternoon showers and thunderstorms, upper 80s. Chance of showers and thunderstorms this evening, low 70s. Tomorrow, chance of showers, slight chance of thunder early. Then showers and thunderstorms likely tomorrow afternoon, high, low 80s. Wednesday, showers likely, chance of thunderstorms, upper 70s. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
My name is Keith Higgins, and I'm asking you to let me serve as your next district attorney by voting for me in this election. I'm running to make our justice system more efficient and accountable. Early voting runs from October 12th to the 30th, and I need your vote to become your next district attorney. When you exercise your right to choose who your next district attorney is going to be, vote for truth, vote for justice, vote for change. Vote for me, Keith Higgins.
Paid for by the committee to elect Keith Higgins.
This is Garrett Pye, physical therapist and owner of Smart Physical Therapy. Often you will be scheduled for surgery or notified to go to a specific physical therapy facility without realizing or even being given a choice. You get to choose your pharmacy, your doctor, therefore you can choose your physical therapy as well. Choose Smart Physical Therapy, where you will receive the best of care and reach all of your goals. We provide one-on-one care with our certified manual therapist, Clayton Connors, Nick Childs, and myself, Garrett Pye. If you're considering surgery or have any pain, decreased balance, vertigo, headaches, give us a call at 559-2071. We're located on 360 Peachtree Street, right across the road from Dr. Hendricks and Dr. Harris. Again, our number is 559-2071. Give us a call to schedule an appointment today.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy-efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Fay, or Sheridan today.
Stop creditor harassment today. Stop the worry of a pending repossession, garnishment, or foreclosure. Contact the Bankruptcy Group, Attorney R. Flake Cabinets, for an experienced assessment of your financial situation. They have locations in Brunswick, Hazelhurst, and now Jessup. They are a debt relief agency. They help people file for bankruptcy relief. Contact legal assistant Tanya Blanton at 912-375-5620. 375-5620 to set up your free consultation. Let the Bankruptcy Group do the worrying for you. Now serving Jessup.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Monday, September 14th.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is manager's choice. Elementary and middle school lunch is also manager's choice.
I can't sleep with those leftovers lingering here.
High school, manager's choice plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
FM 105.5 WIFO. Time to check your birthdays and anniversaries. Brought to you this morning by Bargen Power Sports. Happy birthday wishes today going out to Melissa Perkins. Melissa Perkins, happy birthday from the faculty, staff, and students at Jessup Elementary School. Melissa Perkins celebrating today. Happy birthday to Bill Kruger, Melissa Perkins, and Tina Manning from the Trapnels this morning. For Bill Kruger, Melissa Perkins, and Tina Manning. Birthday wishes today going out to Debbie Carter. Debbie Carter celebrating. Hannah Hall Collins. Mike Rainwater celebrating. Mike Rainwater. Carrie Starling. Happy birthday, Carrie Starling. Donald Steen celebrating as well. Donald Steen. James Walker. Happy birthday, James Walker. And then Brenda Westbury. Brenda Westbury, happy birthday from the Robin Eubanks State Farm Gang this morning. Long County calendar on this 14th day of August. Let's see what we got here. Brooke Webb. Brooke Webb and Tabitha Fowler. Tabitha Fowler and Brooke Webb. Happy birthday on the Long County calendar for Brooke Webb and Tabitha Fowler. Naomi Westbury Holcomb is celebrating today. Naomi Westbury Holcomb, happy birthday from all your classmates in the Wayne County High School class of 1960 for Naomi Westbury Holcomb this morning. Happy birthday to Melissa Perkins from the Lastingers this morning. This is via text at 912-427-3711. Melissa Perkins from the Lastingers. Happy birthday, Carter Spradley. Carter Spradley, love the Spells. And happy birthday to Lily Adams from your family. Lily Adams from your family this morning. Happy birthday to Bruce Howard. That's Pawpaw. Love all the grandkids. Pawpaw Bruce Howard from all the grandkids. And more wishes for Carter Spradley. Happy birthday from Aunt Becky and Uncle Wesley. Wishing Carter Spradley happy birthday this morning. Happy fourth birthday to Mallory Chandler. Love Mom, Dad, Emily, and Addie for Mallory Chandler this morning. Mallory Chandler is 4 years old this morning. Happy birthday, Donna Ellis, 60. Donna Ellis is 60 today from Polo. Your sister, Nora, and family and friends have a blessed day. Donna Ellis, happy birthday this morning. Happy birthday, Tina Manning. Tina Manning with love from Shaney, Whitney, Kaylee, McKinley, Tate, and Ivy for Tina Madry this morning. I'm sorry, Tina Manning. Tina Manning celebrating. More wishes for Melissa Perkins from Ken, Hemp, and Jack's. Jack for Melissa Perkins. Happy birthday, Melissa Perkins, this morning. We did Tina Manning this morning. Happy 7th anniversary to Brennan and Shelly Harder from Hoke and Mage. We love you very much. Happy 7th anniversary to Brennan and Shelly Harder this morning. Happy birthday and anniversary to Carrie Starling. Happy birthday the 14th. Carrie Starling, we love you. Love Joanne this morning. 912-427-3711. Birthdays and anniversaries on WIFO brought to you by Bartram Power Sports. Got some more emails here. Let's see what we've got this morning. Bunch of those. Paxton Popple is 6. Happy 6th birthday, Paxton. Hope your 6th birthday is awesome. We love you, Pax. That's from Daddy, Mama, Aiden, and Dallas. Paxton Popple is 6 years old. Briggs Hollingsworth, and that was over the weekend apparently, was 5. Happy birthday, Briggs, from Uncle Brian, Aunt Tessa, Kelly, and Tammy. Briggs Hollingsworth was 5. Ashley Johnson, 38. Happy birthday, Ashy, with lots of love from Rem, Maddie, Kate, Josie, Beth, Mimi, and Papa, wishing Ashley Johnson a happy 38th birthday, Ashley Johnson. Tammy Waters, 52. Happy birthday, Tammy, from the Murrays, the Perkles, Micah, and the kids. Tammy Waters is 52. Happy 52nd birthday to Tammy Waters. More wishes for Ashley Johnson with all my love, Nana, for Ashley Johnson, who is 38. All right, Tina Manning, 49. Happy birthday from Morgan and Poppy, wishing Tina Manning happy 49th birthday. This one says Tina Manning is 51. From Tim, Mary, Grace, Blake. Is there more to this? It ended there. Tim, Mary, Grace, and Blake wishing Tina Manning happy birthday, either 49 or 51. Go with the 49. Kelly Westbury is 15. Happy 15th birthday, Annie. We love you, Daddy, Mama, Braxton, Aubrey, Kate, Hudson, and Colton. Okay, Kelly Westbury sent this in for Annie, apparently. Happy, happy 15th birthday, Annie. We love you, Daddy, Mama, Braxton, Aubrey, Kate, Hudson, and Colton this morning. All right. Wishing Dane Townsend a very happy birthday today. Dane Townsend, we love you and hope you enjoy your special day. Love Jamie, Camden, Taylor Gage, Will and AJ, Mama, Daddy, Papa, and Gaga. Wishing Dane Townsend happy birthday today, Dane Townsend. Happy birthday, Melissa Perkins, from your gal pals, Laurie, Kim, and Jody. We love you. Melissa Perkins from Laurie, Kim, and Jody this morning. More wishes for Dane Townsend. Wishing a blessed day to you, little bro slash uncle. Love you from Kimmy, Lee, Lexi, Kaylee, and Abby for Dane Townsend this morning. Okay, did we do Dane Townsend from Jamie, Camden, Taylor Gage, Will, AJ, Mama, Daddy, Papa, and Gaga? I think we did. Dane Townsend, happy birthday. All right, you've got time to shoot one in via text at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on WIFO brought to you by Bartram Power Sports. We are back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on WIFO, and we will do that right after this.
Bartram Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bartram Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bartram's has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bartram Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bartram Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Monday morning. Happy 4th birthday to Mallory Chandler. Mallory Chandler, 4 years old, picks up the cake from the Jessup Walmart Bakery. Certificate here at the station. You'll come by, you pick it up, head to Walmart and claim your prize. Bartram Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online, bartrampowersports.com. Brings you birthdays and anniversaries. Wishing Mallory Chandler happy 4th birthday, Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. 7:36, 24 until on this Monday morning. Bob will check local sports, recap the upset by the Pierce County Bears of the Jackets. We'll look at your Braves morning update, get a look at your weather forecast, state news from GNN, and so much more as we head towards the 8 o'clock hour. Thank you for waking up with WIFO-FM, the Big Dog in Jessup.
Happy birthday.
Mallory Chandler, 4 years old, picks up the cake from the Jessup Walmart Bakery in WIFO.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Monday, September 14th.
Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast is manager's choice. Elementary and middle school lunch is also manager's choice.
I can't sleep with those leftovers lingering here.
High School, Manager's Choice, plus the pizza line every day.
Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
At 7:37, 23 until late. Well, still kind of September-y out there. Hazy, hot, humid for today, but looks like the temperatures may become a little more fall-like. Let's see what John B. Weather has to say on a Monday morning.
Slight chance of showers and thunderstorms early. Then mostly cloudy, east winds 10 to 15, 30% chance of afternoon showers and thunderstorms, upper 80s. Chance of showers and thunderstorms this evening, low 70s. Tomorrow, chance of showers, slight chance of thunder early. Then, showers and thunderstorms likely tomorrow.